this last game. I'm gonna go get her something. Okay.
What medicine am I getting?
Ask the person, I need children's cough medicine for a 4-year-old, and it's for a productive cough.
Stomach hurts? Stomach hurt too?
Okay, baby, let mama get covers for you guys. You want one to share or one each?
Thank you.
Yes.
It's not working properly. You can read good, Mama.
I can read good. That is true. I can read good. Do you want me to read good what it says? Yeah, that's okay. It says, we're having trouble with this right now. Please try again later or select a different title. Mm-hmm.
Emotion.
I had this suggestion, but it occurred to me it might be aggravated by allergies as well.
Any goggles? Just shoot. Don't play with it. Don't put your hands on it. Just shoot. So the game's still recording. That's halftime. What's the word? What's the word? What's going on? What's the plan?
I need to send this information to you, though. He's chasing me, and it is late.
What information?
They've got a tax deadline in Japan. So I promised to do it. I was supposed to do it last
night. Why didn't you do it last night instead of go to that thing?
I didn't know until this morning that overnight he would chase me. I woke up and said, that's it. I'm almost done. Thank you. sweetheart, try not to cough if you can, okay? Take a deep breath and try and relax your chest. Okay, that medicine's going to work now.
Feel better, pretty girl?
Well, it's already on the TV.
Can I sit with you? It's okay. I'll sit with you. You feel better?
Do it over now. Hit a three.
I'm almost done. Slightly tweak the way this document is presented.
Should we pack up, though?
Yeah. You can start that.
What you doing, buddy?
I'm going to go over here.
To do what?
To get something to eat.
Remember what mommy said? Remember what mommy said? Try and sip on water. What are you? Oh, okay, that's fine. You can sip on that. Okay, that's fine. Okay. That's fine.
It's made with many fruits. There's apple, strawberry, and jelly, and wine.
Mama, guess what? Mama.
Yep.
It says here, made from 100 fruits.
Okay, cool. 100% fruit?
No,
0/0 means percent. That's the symbol for percent. Yeah, Baba? Hold on. That's what you want to wear?
Thank you. fam. What's up, Abby?
Hey.
How you doing?
Not too bad.
Do kids even know we have a trampoline? Oh, yeah, they were out there with the kids. My kids.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
This did go down some.
It did go some.
Yeah. It's either a vacuum, something with the vacuum, or it's because it's seedless. I did read some blog saying that it needs to be seeded.
Interesting.
I know. I don't know if there's any truth to it or not. One thing I think I'm going to do, I'm going to cut it up. Put it in a big bowl. And then it evenly distributes.
Correct. This is really kind of a show, right?
Yeah. Oh, 100%. We should take a picture of it.
Definitely take a picture. Just to prove we really did.
Taking this awful project to me. Yep.
I just had about 5 tomatoes. I'm sorry, I'm confessing.
Oh, I want some. Yeah. Okay, so what are you thinking for today? Oh, I need a banana. What are you thinking for today?
Krausey.
Okay. What time are y'all? That'll be a longer than a 3.